Thanks for coming out. One more big applause for my friends at Wicked Garden, please. We have a long, long history with those guys. Too much to go into right now, but fuck, I'll tell you later. Actually, no, I'm gonna tell you right now. Troy sang for me when I lost my voice like 5 years ago. He filled in for 9 months in this band. And Dan had back surgery recently, and Dave filled in for him. And fuck, it's a long story. Damn, I don't wanna tell you right now.
Normally I'd be playing my upright bass, but I busted a string during sound check, and those aren't easily replaceable strings. I don't carry those around with me. Anyway.